magnetic diamagnetism again. Here we've got a washer, steel washer, but on this occasion I have put a small magnet on it. This magnet has got a south pole facing downwards, and these magnets are all north pole facing upwards. So what should normally happen is that the thing should go crashing down to these magnets here, but it doesn't. It stays there, in the middle there. And what's most annoying is that the thing doesn't drop either. It stays in the null zone, just there. Very interesting.